understand, all the great transformation in you happens when you understand this destruction and rejuvenation is the best form of existence. Many times, due to your delusion, you make wrong decisions. You accumulate wrong things which you don't need. You accumulate wrong qualities which you don't need. You accumulate wrong people you don't need. You accumulate wrong contracts you don't need to maintain. For your manifestation of the ultimate reality, many things which you don't need, you accumulate it. Through my power of destruction and rejuvenation, I continuously liberate you. I continuously facilitate your liberation. I continuously facilitate your liberation. Many times, you accumulate relationships with wrong contract, wrong understandings, destructive mental patterns. I intervene at those moments through my rejuvenation power and destruction power. I liberate you all from unnecessarily accumulated desires, unnecessarily accumulated relationships, unnecessarily accumulated contracts, unnecessarily accumulated diseases in the body, in the mind. Anything which you accumulated which is not necessary for your ultimate manifestation of Paramashiva, I myself use the power of rejuvenation and destruction and liberate all of you. So never be afraid of my rejuvenation power, destruction power. Start celebrating, cherishing, enjoying even my destruction, rejuvenation power.